allegedly went too far when he was told his Little Caesars pizza was not hot and ready. Pulling an AK-47.